Governor Tim Walz is scheduled to make a campaign stop in Wisconsin on Monday. The upcoming visit will be his fifth to the state since becoming Vice President Harris's running mate. Walz will be making two stops, one in Eau Claire and the other in Green Bay. He's expected to arrive at Chippewa Valley Regional Airport in Eau Claire at 5 p.m. There's no information yet on when he's expected to arrive in Green Bay.